Hey everyone, it's home exercise of the week time again, and this week I have a great core exercise for you to try called the bird dog crunch. Okay, it's a fairly straightforward exercise, but it's great to strengthen your abs and your lower back, and if you have any sort of lower back pain, this could actually help give you some relief. Okay, so for the bird dog crunch, what you want to do is get into the starting position on your hands and knees with your back nice and straight, head in a neutral position in line with your spine. Okay, so you don't want to be looking up too much or off to the side or whatever. You want to stay nice and straight, and then you're going to extend your right arm out in front of you. Okay, nice and straight in line with your back, and then you're going to extend your left leg back, fully extended up in line with your back as well. And then from this position, you're going to drive your knee forward, squeezing the abs, and then at the same time, bring your arm in and try and touch your knee with your elbow, getting a good squeeze on the abs, and then extending back out. Okay, then you're just going to crunch back in, get a good squeeze, try not to go too fast, crunching in, extending out, and at the extension part, you're going to feel your lower back muscles tightening up a bit, that's strengthening them, and then on the way in, it's going to work your abs. Okay, so crunch in and extend out. Okay, I'll show you on the other side. Same thing, extend the left arm out, right leg back, nice in line with your back, crunch in, try and touch your elbow to your knee, squeezing the abs, and then extending back out. So crunch in and out. Okay, so that's the bird dog crunch. Try to do about 15 to 20 reps on each side, or you can do it for time, maybe 30, 40 seconds each side. Not too fast, nice even pace, and it's going to strengthen up your core. Okay, so give that a try. Let me know how you do, and I will see you next week with another new exercise. All right, take care.